you are getting the Valorant error 57 Vanguard is not initialized error, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video till the end and learn how you can solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. The Vanguard is not initialized error appears when the Vanguard file gets corrupted or the VGC services gets disabled. This can be easily fixed with a few methods, and here we have shown how. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. So, let's start with the solutions. First, type command prompt on the search bar and run it as an administrator. Now type sc space delete space vgc and press the enter key. Next, type in sc space delete space vgk and press the enter key. Close the command prompt after that. Right-click on the taskbar and select the Task Manager option. In the Processes tab, look for any running process with the Vanguard name on it. End it if you find any. Now, open this PC or my computer and open the system drive. Open the Program Files folder. Look for the Riot Vanguard folder and delete it. Now, right-click on the Valorant .exe file and run it as an administrator. Valorant will now download the Vanguard and install it. Once done, click on Play. You will be asked to reboot the computer, so do that. After the PC reboots, the games should work without any issue. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type services.msc and press enter to open the services app. Look for the VGC service and double click on it. Change the startup to automatic. And click on apply and OK to save the changes. Now, open Run again and type msconfig and press Enter. Select the Services tab and look for the VGC service. Make sure that the box next to it is checked. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Now, restart your PC. And after the PC restarts, start Valorant. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the solutions doesn't help you with this issue, join our Facebook group and share the issue with us in your own words. We will definitely try to help you out. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.